autographs there. And before the game, and there's an old picture of Bob with some hair on his head. You're watching Leafs TV. Marlies are leading 2-0 after the first.